cost of living is a play which obviously has, you know, someone who's a quadriplegic and someone who has cerebral palsy. But if you put that aside, it's a story about people trying to connect with each other.
Well, I think that's what's so human about the play, is that the humor does come out of these real moments. They come out of hard, awkward situations, and they come out of anger or pain or vulnerability, just like it, you know, just like our real life. So when I read the play, that struck me. I was like, yeah, it's like, it's not all just sad and angry and hard. It's like the funny comes out of that. And I think that's just such a human experience that people can relate to.
The play takes us to places that we might be, have reservations about or have inhibitions about, and it slowly strips away those, that shyness of maybe issues or topics or situations, and kind of takes us to the core of it, to the truth of it, in a really incredible, very truthful, very honest way.
First of all, it is very funny and it's beautifully written across the board. But I definitely think that I have found, just living my life as someone with a disability, that humor is the easiest way to break down perceptions or awkwardness or nervousness, and it's the easiest way to sort of get in here. Is to make someone laugh and crack a joke, and I think this play does a beautiful job of that, and it sort of enables us to reach out to the audience and grab them, and then once we got them, we don't let go.